Hi, and welcome to Talking Tech. I'm your host, Alejandro Hoyos, and we're here at CES 2026 at the LG booth. And today we have with us Martin. Hey, Martin, how's it going?
Good to see you.
Good to see you too. Thanks for having us. So what do we have here?
Anytime. Oh, man, we've got the new Gram Pros AI. These things are phenomenal, man. These things are great. LG, every year we try to get our Gram line to stay nice and light and, strong. This year we've done that, but we've upped it a little bit more. We've got a little bit stronger. I'll show you right here. It's all about the weight. You can see. Look, it hold that, man.
That's awesome.
And it's not wobbly.
No, it's pretty sturdy. Like the metal polish on the finish looks really nice. And it's still light.
It's still very lightweight. You're talking about the 16 inches, like less than 2 pounds, like less than 3 pounds, like 2.6, 2.64. The 17 inch, you start at just under or just barely over 3 pounds, and then you can go up from there, but no more than like 3.8 pounds or 3.6 pounds. Take a look at the specs, don't quote me. but they stay light, and this is because we're doing with what's called aerominum.
Aluminum.
It's like aluminum, but aluminum. Adamantium was taken. We're just under there. Aerominum. This is another aluminum magnesium alloy that keeps it strong, so that you can have a light laptop, but you won't even know it's in your bag. It's going to be easy on your back. It's going to be, easy to carry. Look, I'm holding it with one hand and whittling it around. You can do the same thing. It's very strong. And what's cool about this is we've got battery life galore inside this. This is going to get you through your work day, possibly the whole day, depending on how you use it. It's got a phenomenal battery life in it. And of course we've got the Panther Lake up in there, so now the processor is going to be able to do just a whole lot more faster apps, seamless, smooth, the whole nine. So you guys want to do this for video editing, do it. You want to do it for music editing, do it. You want to do it for graphics, do it. This thing is phenomenal. So it's got the Panther Lake, it's got the battery, it's got the weight being super low, and look at how big the screen. You've got like a huge screen in a small package.
Like you said, it's great for all those content creators that need to do anything. Like, you pretty much do whatever you want with it. And I love the IO ports. You have the two USB-C/Thunderbolt ports. You have,
HDMI port. Yeah, you got the HDMI, yeah.
Very important. Yeah. And so you have some legacy type A stuff in there, and your audio jack, which is really nice. Really, really nice to see. And like you said, it's pretty, pretty sturdy and still very light, which is great.
And you know what we've even done? I know a lot of people complain about the power pack. Being a big old brick.
Yeah.
Not anymore. We're making it about yay big. If you guys can see that, let me hold my hand up again. It's just a nice little, kind of like a mobile phone, but bigger than that with the USB-C cable. So it's going to be able to just plug right into your USB-C port and charge your laptop at the same time. So now not only is the laptop thin and light, but the power cable, which has always been a problem to have that brick, not there anymore. Nice small little charger that you can plug into the wall and put into USB-C inside there and plug it up to your laptop.
I know, I love it. This guy's and you also have in different colors depending on what you want.
That's right. I don't know which ones are coming out to the US, but we do have options: white, silver, black, and bronze.
Okay, Martin, I appreciate it. Thank you for having us here.
No, man. Thank you. Thank you very much.